They did that Star Wars game. Time for more misery. More Elden Ring. I was excited to play this again. Let me turn my game down a bit. Maybe that'll be better. Continue. Okay. Let's get it. I was watching some videos, learning more, and I totally missed a big section of the game, the whole tutorial. That probably shows how new I am at a Dark Souls game, I guess. I will come back to them. How does this work? Shoot me. Ow, okay, that didn't work. Ow. I don't know. Okay, maybe I should do the tutorial. Oh, I'm in a bad right now, that's why. Let me run away. I kinda wish, he was still there. I'm gonna go underground. Let's go, baby. I have one over here, that's it. One that I didn't complete. Oh no. Let's come back here. Let's do the tutorial. Maybe I can learn something. I did go on many adventures though, without even playing a tutorial. Died a lot, but hey, that's 3 hours. Maybe a little bit more, I don't know. Oh, I'm down here. I thought I'd be up on top where my nemesis was. Oh, here. Okay. Good. Good. That's wrong one. Oh, this is just magic, huh? Oh, there's a grace over there. I can see my face. I need a bath. Yes. I learned this one. Lost grace discovered. The most I know about any Dark Souls game is I have watched Moist Critical streams of Bloodborne and I think like Dark Souls 2 and 3. I don't think I've ever seen Dark Souls 1, but I think that's the one I own and I've played at least once. But I mean, I wouldn't consider that my first Dark Souls game. So I didn't even get 10 minutes in the game until before I gave up. So let's go to Flasks. Advocate, motherfuckers. Let's go 2-2, because I do use my magic quite a bit. And I think I'm going to do a lot with wisdom and that intelligence, but I heard this class is good with dexterity, so I will be upgrading that too. I've been watching Voice Critical a lot, playing this game, so that's a lot where I've been basing off of. But I should have started with the first stream, not like the 6th or 7th. You don't really learn much. Alright. God, I gotta remember that's what spell is. So this is pretty much like episode 1, but it's episode 4, I think, of this freaking stream. This is so beautiful. Oh, I did get him. Oh, he's gonna run for me now. He got pissed. Like, fuck. Yeah. I'm a wizard. This guy says, has to say, could this be a battle? Be wary of night. Try to crit hit. Uh-oh, not that. Let me see. Hey. Okay. How the fuck? That shit. I don't like shields, you know that? They're not fun. Someone must. Oh, they're using shield, tried to. Yeah. I just use my magic. Hey, I still got one of each. Oh, I killed the archer up here. You try to hit with the staff? You can't hit with the staff, can you? see what we got here. I can unpause there. Crouch, let's see what's going on. What? Let's do a heavy attack. I want to get a backstab. I don't know how to do that. Oh, there you go. That worked. I see. So you just do a baby tap. Praise the hole. That one is good. Oh, I can't crouch through here? I thought that's where I was supposed to go. Fucked him up. He ain't got no chance. Oh, here's one of these. What, you can't, like, do anything with it? Oh, this is the first boss fight. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. It doesn't give you too much because it just gives you enough to level up once when you're low level. So, hey, I'm up here now. I don't think so. Strength. Well, thank you. Twee. Raise the tree. I did it. Tutorial completed. Now I can go back over there. This is like the smartest place I think I should go. We'll play this boss battle again. Could level up first. I could farm off of these guys out here. Dead. About 100 souls. Nope. Not even close. Okay. Well, I can hear that guy from here. I thought I could trade. Oh, shit. Thank you. God damn, this guy's always tough. I can't ever beat him with my sword, but he's pretty weak to magic, so. I can't defeat this thing because the dogs are too tough. Those dogs suck. Steed up. Or bird up. Bird up. Let's take a nap. We can't be playing this in the rain. The fuck? Level up, pal. I need 800 more? 400 more? Because I don't want nothing to lose. Let's get farm a little bit more. I thought he for sure was gonna get hit. His friend didn't even hear it. Got slaughtered. Ah, see, it just gives you, like, not too much. Now I'm back down here to my other friend. Need him over here again. There's your two. Let's see if this does. Yeah, he's gonna block it. Get over here. Oh shit. Ow. Are you kidding me? Killed me? This guy is like just too hard to. I can't encounter him. I feel like that one always gives me the most, and then the other ones don't really give much. Here you go, this time it hit. Hey, I got more souls this time. Be a little bit more tough for this battle. I wanna try some things. Increases magic too. All right. Damn, I thought I could run it. Let me go over here then, motherfucker. You can get these guys too. Oh shit! Him too. Let's see this guy. Shit, he got me that time. Damn, that was a new combo. Came out of nowhere. Did it, dude. First try. That was... I didn't think I would have done that. Hell yeah. More shit. Golden rune. I think I needed one of those, didn't I? Guy up ahead. Oh, I got my health back. Let's go. Check that shit out, homie. 80 new helmet. Let's go. Now we're actually playing the game. Golden Seed, baby. This could be the Elden Ring. Who knows? I mean, if there's a path, you just keep following it. Let's see where it goes. Damn. Magic's the way to go with dogs. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not fighting dogs with my sword. I see fucking... No, I've seen videos of that go wrong many occasions. I can level up now, so... If it comes down to it, I'm bolting. Ooh, there's a thing up here. Yep. Let's go. Yeah! That's freaking nice. Real progress, man. Level up again. No, I can't. What? I'm close, though. They should make it so you can mantle. This is at the beginning. Who dat? Person. I found a person. Found a person, dude. I'm actually playing the game. I'm getting the actual quest. Let's go. So happy. Oh, mace. Come on, you can't use the mace. What's the difference here? Physical, critical, fire boost. I can throw it in there, try it out. Oh, okay, I won't do that. don't know. I can add my throwing eyes because I should use them. Might as well. Let me try the one I bought. Oh! Pretty simple. Okay. So
everyone's been grafted. Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought for me. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken, even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know, if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid? It's quite a lark when you think about it.
Hell yeah, we can sit sideways. Can I do that? I want to do that. Let's talk. No. Okay.
You're all on your own, are you? And heading to Stormvale Castle. Enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh, you've come to be one with the spider? Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off. Or legs. Or your head. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven. You're willing to make me a chrysalid, but I'm still a milksop craven. I can't even govern myself to step beyond the bounds of this ward. Please. You're only wasting your strength. Oh, I know. Can you take this little one along with you?
Jellyfish!
I deserve someone braver than myself. And the spirits look rather fondly upon you. It'll be glad of your company, I think, the little un. It was a pleasure to see you. Oh. Can you pass on a message for me? If you see the little chrysalids in Stormvale Castle, tell them I love them. And that, despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. I'm finally getting the hang of this whole pain thing, you know? It was a pleasure to see you. Oh.
See ya. Come on, be ya. Am I going that way, or...? That's what it seems. It's gonna be like five souls. Yep, exactly what I thought. Let's see if these guys can get me right up here. Damn, you just got red. Damn, that thing scared me. Some random guy just running at me on a horse. Dude, it's windy outside. Gotcha. Ah, thank you. Oh shit, thought you'd be dead. You can't see me, bud. Oh, you're coming. You die. Oh, spear guys. Oh shit! Hell no. Wow. You're still shooting arrows at me. I can hear it. I'm out of here, man. I'm back out here, man. I'm going back to safety. I can level up, I think. So, this looks like it's gonna have to be a heist. Bum 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 bum. Nice, I can level up. I'm gonna have to sneak in, not fight in. Oh, I see. Every level is different. Oh. I heard Faith. I heard Faith is good, so. Release magic and stuff. Let me take a nap. I gotta plan this. I gotta go till nightfall. $800, alright. We can deal with that. He's like, what the fuck? Yeah. There's a shrine, so I think you can spawn to that. I'm going around. Oh shit, there's guys out here. Did that work? It low-key probably did. No way. I'm staying hidden, man. Another guy over here. That's the tough guy. Well, come on, you gotta let me shoot that at them. That would be so sick. Oh, do I have to kill all of them to... See, that's like one too many. I don't want to risk it for the biscuit. And I can always run out, so... Okay. Hey, safety. Made it in, boys. All right. See what this does. We have a friend. Sorcerer Roger. That's his name. Not Roger. Roger. Oh!
Foul tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Oh my god, that was freaking fun. A boss already? Dude, I thought that was like gonna be like the end boss at this like castle. That means end boss is gonna be way freaking tougher. We gotta summon Roger. Come on, buddy. Oh, let me get this. What's up, Roger? Stay more back. I'm trying to hit him more with magic. I'm gonna try hitting him more with the sword. Maybe that will work. Roger. Roger that. Roger, Roger. Yep. All right. Hold up 1 minute. Boss battle. Raj. Ow.
These foolish.
Dude. He just killed me right away. My price is over there, so no matter what, I have my 800. Chilling over there. I just need more spells. I need a different spell, or I need, like, I want a cool thing I can, minion I can sorcerer up. A cool buddy. Need someone. Roger's just a pal of mine from Australia. He was American originally, but he lives in Australia now. He's like a desert eagle, desert fox. He does a lot of messed up stuff. Shit, you almost got me. Oh shit, didn't think you were gonna go after me. That was the best run so far. Man. Let's get Roger back up. Alright, what the hell? My thing just... What? What? What happened? Is my mic still working? Like, my thing went muted. What the hell, man? Okay, let's continue. Oh, without Roger this time. Too much of a stance sword. Seemed like I was. Yeah, no. What's it called? Can't think of it. I can't think of anything when I'm trying to think of something. I hate that. That's the worst thing. Almost more than forgetting Roger behind. That's why it didn't work. Roger was left. Forget Roger. Hey, what's up, dude? Breaking in. I'm breaking in. I'm gonna beat this guy. Squeaky chair, squeaky chair.
Thank you.
Roger too. He's my best friend. He's dead. But that's alright, because I can respond. I couldn't get that backstab to work that time. I was trying to get it behind him. I'm gonna try getting more by his tail. Skills. Okay, this time I'm gonna get more house potions. I'm gonna switch my flask. I'm gonna edit my inventory. I'm gonna try double swords. Excuse me. God, I'm rude. Okay, I need to just go remove. Oh, that's like the jellyfish. I know that. I'll try that out. This is my new sword. It's too fun to use. Let me throw this one down here. Can you do? Okay. Okay. Now I got that settled. What's up?
Forgive me. I've been testing you to see whether or not grace truly does guide you, and whether you are fit to face the challenge that entails. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace.
I'll go too.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
All that work.
And no, I'm gonna leave Roger behind.
But it's all right. I'd rather leave Roger for her any day. Oh. Dang. I'm making progress, boy. Okay. Started.
Ah, hello. You must be new here. I'm... well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me.
Swear your souls.
You're a new face. No matter. It's all the same. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing. Look at that. Off all that. Check that out. Up to 700. Hold up, I got some new ones. I didn't see those. Where'd those ones come from? Less magic. Holy. I get more poison lightning. I don't use lightning. I mean, I can sell all this. Back already. No matter.
Y'all.
Lay out your arms.
Well, I flipped all that to 100. Okay. What do I need? Something so normal. can hear somebody.
I see you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it.
Must be a reason why he's here.
No, don't read too much into it. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Given time, technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget. The sheer terror of her.
Don't even want to talk about it. So all he does is strengthen. Go in there. Where'd this go? Can't go in there either. Stop, babe.
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a Baldurkin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act. Ah, my thanks, great champion. You are very warm. You felt light up inside you was a Baldurkin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me, should you require another. I will take you in my arms as often as you need.
I think Tommy needed that. Now it's time, Tommy, to become a warrior. To defeat the bosses. To become the champion. Oh, you know there's a boss fell in there. Look at all that blood. Yep. Not one of these guys. Strong Foe was true indeed. That's like Roger, but like his evil brother, dude. They both have the same hands. This one's from New Zealand, though. He went to New Zealand instead of Australia. For reasons, I don't know why, but... Hey, I'm back here. I could probably... Yeah, I lost all my goddamn fucking souls, man! Yeah, I'm getting my freaking souls back. Hell no. Can I like... Okay. Yes. I didn't activate it. Oh, and he's here though. Thank you for just putting me here. No way he killed me there. Come on. He's doing so good. Maybe I can... Okay. Wow.
Oh.
that fucker just... I don't like these red guys. One time. Damn, I fucking hit him hard too, like twice. And it hardly did anything to him. I'm just nipping off his damage. These loads are gonna take way too long. I'm too impatient. I need to kill this guy now. How the hell you hit me there? Come on. This is, they were giving me this way too early. He always just dodges me. Oh, hits me. Come on! What? What? I knew he was gonna kill me, man! There's like no escape out of here, man! Oh, that's so annoying. Like, I can't kill him. He's too powerful and I can't do enough damage. My magic doesn't do enough either. It does like a little bit more. But even that's only halfway. Come on, please. He always faster. That fucking long ass stick cannot swing around faster, man. God damn it! It's so fucking irritating. I'm just gonna fight him because it's easier to fight. Oh, that's just so fucking stupid. So stupid. Man. Get out of there. talk to you, man. I gotta get him before he heals. I'm learning his attack pattern more and more. I'll get him. Oh, and I didn't use my, power. Motherfucker, like, I just fucking slammed my sword in the face. And it didn't do anything, like... It was halfway in the air, he hits me, and what? It just didn't hit him? That's kind of stupid. God damn it, I fucking hate that. That's just that ice ball, I fucking hate that. I can't get past that. Come on, with that hit shot. Get out of here, dude! You're fucking just using the same attack. Come on. You gotta be joking. This is taking me longer than expected. What the fuck? Come on. You gotta be joking. I did so good there. That was like the best way to start. And he just one-tapped me. Unless she just missed. fucker. It's so hard to... God. Damn, yeah, right. Push forward and just fucking lean at me and smack me with your fucking thing. God damn it, dude. What the fuck? I had no chance there, man. If I fucking hit him, man, I would have fucked him up. Dude, I had him in a good-ass loop. And I was getting him down. He can only heal once. So, I learned that. So it's good to make him heal faster. Misses and he just fucking one tapping, man. That's just an insult, dude. What the fuck? I can never jump attack. It never fucking works. Never. Every fucking time I try it, it just fucking hits the air. What the fuck? Keep missing my goddamn attacks. You fucking retarded. And I'm sorry for my language for that. That's uncalled for, but... Man. I'm pissed. Get your potion out. That's not a cool trade. What the fuck was that bullshit, man? I fucking hate it when you run out of magic. You don't need to wave your fucking wand around, man. I fucking know. You can just not do anything. God damn it, dude. Fuck. That was the best fucking run, and it just got wasted, man. God damn it. I fucking hate these stupid... It's just these stupid fucking regular mini-bosses that are getting me down. Get out of here. How do you hit me? How did, like, nothing... Dude, he's just like a little far away. God damn it. This is so annoying. Why the hell can't I just fucking get him? I got so good that first time. Let's go. Up and over. Fuck you. So angry right now. I just don't wanna. I literally clicked it like 4 times, and what the fuck was that 5th one for? He literally just rolled out one tap. Get out of here, man. Ah. Oh. Just load screen, load screen, load screen, man. I'm gonna spend over like freaking an hour on this. I've already been here at least 20 minutes. At least. No way I haven't been. Get out of here with that hit. Some more magic. That are your stupid clouds. Not going easy on me at all. This one's longer. Fuck! No! Get out of here with those. I thought it was gonna be a freaking blizzard thing. Why did it have to be ice balls? Dude, this guy is just the most annoying. I hate the red guys the most. I died to one earlier. I think that was the last or another stream ago, and that was stupid. Out of here with these stupid things, man. Can you stop with these? They're just so stupid. It's just so dumb. He just fucking spams that fucking ice ball, man. can't get nowhere near him. He just fucking is a bitch. Damn. Here, that should have stopped you. That should have stopped you. That's so bull. Fuck out of here. Okay. It's just like, I can't. It's just a wall right now. There's no way out of there. I can't get my fucking things back. I sold all that shit for no reason. Just to fuck myself over. What the fuck? Yeah, you still get to hit me though. Ah, I just balls watch. Why he just? Are you fucking kidding me? Why did I have to jump down there? Curiosity killed the cat. Fuck. One more try. Cool. Can you, like, stop being an asshole with your stupid thing? Just jump at me. Please. Ice balls. Yep, and then I fucking jumped right into it. Fucking bitch. Like, I can never beat him. Oh my god. Yeah, it's not gonna work out. Come on, that's so slow. Well, it was fun. I'll save this guy for next stream. Fortunately, I'll have to come to an end. It was great. Thanks for watching. Till next time, stay cool. 'Cause I wasn't cool. I was pissed. You can't go anywhere. Okay, what? No, I have to be dead. No! Wow.